police officer shot in the line of duty during a stakeout earlier this month is expected to leave the hospital today. Officer Michael LaFauci was shot on May 11th. He was staking out the home of a robbery suspect when they say he ran outside. A plainclothes officer gave chase on foot, and police say the suspect fired twice, hitting the officer in the thigh. Fellow officers then gave him life-saving medical treatment. After a 20-minute standoff, officers were able to arrest